Van.
I've been informed of the situation. When do we leave?
Jade says he has a proposal about that.
I'm a little uncomfortable telling Dorian General Grant about it, but... oh well. Oracle ships are watching the Central Ocean. It's likely an attempt by the Grand Maestro faction to interfere.
Colonel.
It's a fact. Well, we don't know that it's the Grand Maestro faction. At any rate, going by sea would be dangerous.
Then what do we do?
Let's send a ship out as a decoy while we head to Quesadonia by land. The Rotelro Sea past Quesadonia is under Malkuth's control. It won't be difficult to head for Kitesur by ship.
I see. Then let's do this. I'll board the decoy ship.
What?
It's been announced that I'll be part of the aid team, yes? The Oracle Knights are more likely to consider the ship to contain the true group if I am on board.
That's fine with me. We have no choice but to trust you, regardless of what we do.
But...
Luke, don't you trust me?
All right.
Then I'll head for the port now. Tyr, you look after Luke.
A smaller group will attract less attention. Let's not add any more people than we have now. I'll go make the necessary arrangements. Please wait for me at the entrance to the city.
So that leaves the cold-blooded woman and the woman-hater.
Hey, don't give people the wrong idea. I love women.
I'm not sure shouting declarations that you're a womanizer is much better.
That's not what I mean. What I mean is...
Let's get going.
Hey, listen to me!
Luke! Gah! I missed you! But you're always together with Tyr, aren't you? It's not fair!
Oh, I'm sorry, but don't worry, Annis. I'm not with him because I want to be.
Annis, shouldn't you be with Ion?
Colonel! When I woke up this morning, his bed was empty. People said they had seen someone that looked like Ion leave the city with some circus performers.
Circus performers? Don't tell me.
Well, this is a fine mess. It must be the Dark Wings.
What? Hey, now that you mention it, they had been talking with Oracle soldiers. They must be working together.
Let's go get them.
You can't! The God General's sink is right outside the city!
This is bad. If the six God Generals are outside, they'll find out that we're going by land.
Huh? You're not going to Exeriuth by ship?
No, that's a decoy. Damn it, we've gotta find a way out.
Then take me with you on your way. If I can get outside the city, I can look for Ion.
What do you think, Jade?
I suppose we can't refuse her. It sounds like Mose isn't involved in Ion's kidnapping this time.
That's right. Mose was mad.
Then Grand Maestro Mose and the six God Generals really aren't connected.
Though whether Mose is trying to cause a war or not is a separate issue.
What do the six God Generals want with Ion? He said they took him to that place called the Sephiroth, right?
We don't have enough information to guess. Right now, we should concentrate on getting out of this city.
Wait, I know a way. Let's go to the abandoned factory in the old part of the city. We can get there by air car.
The abandoned factory? Okay.
Oh, wait. Hey, guys, can I do something?
What is it?
There's this place I've wanted to show Luke. Now that we have a chance, I'd like to take him. Me? Is it someplace fun?
But Ion's in danger!
I know. But remember that Luke has been stuck in his home for years. It'll also come in handy on our journey, please?
Well, make it quick, okay?
Thanks, Annis, and everyone.
Welcome,
This is the place.
What is this place?
It's a civilian dojo. You like swords, right? You could practice a bunch of stuff here.
Really?
This is a place to practice martial... Hmm, what's this? You already possess some skill.
You can tell?
Well, you know, by the particular air he has about him. But I see he still has far to go.
What did you say?
Now, a short temper will only do you harm. You are not weak. You merely lack creativity.
Creativity?
Yes. Strike arts can have a variety of effects, based on how you use them. Depending on how you polish your skills, you can form countless different arts.
So what exactly do I need to do?
That's what I'm about to tell you. There you have it.
I see. I'd heard many rumors about Kimlaska martial arts, but this is fascinating.
Baticul has a rich tradition of martial arts. You will only find this art here.
But we're not from this country.
Don't worry about that. Arts that aren't passed on will never be refined. They should be conveyed to all who need them. It is then up to those who learn them to take full advantage of them.
I see.
We'd best be going now.
If there's anything you would like to know about fighting, do not hesitate to ask. This door is open to all. I'm here to tell all I know to those who desire to learn.